Hey. Rooster Icon here. I'm not really a Rooster Icon. I guess I'm Domu Clan, Rooster Game, whatever you want to call me. None of my other pals upload on this channel anymore, so I figured I would just do whatever I want. You know, since this channel is a freaking dead meme. So, since I got bullied into buying Destiny 2 by a friend, you know, I'm having some fun with it. I figured, why not make a series about it? It'll be long videos. What is a triumph? I don't know what a triumph is. Yeah, I just started playing this game. As you see, I'm not very far, but I'm having some fun. Oh, triumphs. What have I unlocked? What the hell? As you can see, I'm kind of green at this game. Just picked it up a few days ago, like this weekend. And what triumph do I have? Said I had one. Did I get lied to? Dang, did I really get jerbaited? Oh, I have all these. Mission Adu. Campaign. Oh. That does for me. 550. Cool score. I don't have a clan. I should probably get in one. Actually, you know what? My friends that way. Sun bracelets. Don't need those either. Okay. Yeah. Who cares about this? Vehicle slow. Alright. Right into this game here. Oh my god, where am I? Where is Slow Nose? She's on Titan. I think she's on Titan, right? Where does he Slow Nose right? There's that. I'm gonna do some adventures. Kinda in that mood. You know. Not really feeling anything, but trying to have some fun playing good old Destiny 2. I wish this was Warframe, but you move your plane in the lobby. As you see, my plane's a little dingy. I'm also kind of a scrub, so I filmed last night. I got stuck at this one obstacle for like 10 minutes while I did a bunch of Ben. That would have been hilarious if I'd gotten that on camera. Good thing I didn't, because I would definitely be killed.
You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns... Good luck. Hit me.
Little bit of a scrub. I've been playing a little too much on freaking Fortnite yet. Low key. I usually just prefer church mode. Yeah, that's what Fortnite does to me. I still don't know what I'm doing. Is there really nowhere to shoot like active play?
Fallen antenna. The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption, but now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings.
Recommended power 220. Fat yeet. I'm like scrub level. I don't know much about this game, so if anyone actually does watch the video, you know what I'm talking about. Channel is dead. None of the other guys who started Rooster Gaming still play video games. It's like I'm the only upload. So, love y'all, but I'm trying to stunk at this YouTube. Not gonna lie. I'm also still really shaky on the mirror. Really tough. Yo, tough. I'm filming a YouTube video.
Oh shoot!
No. I'm not. Am I stuck? I said it would be an uncut video, so. How do I get it? Wait, is there not a way to use a map? Is that not a thing? Too long to figure out where these are. Why
active duty personnel, catch incoming. Dang. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Fallen.
Or you'll break them.
Oh, well.
Losses for the Fallen and a tactical advantage for us. Good job.
Great place. Isn't that such an Omega meme? Alright, anything. Earn tactical. Earn build artifact. What is an artifact? Fallen. Yeah, there was an artifact. Oh. Chobarola. I like it. Chimchi. Yeah, I wasn't getting rid of this one. I have to hit it. What the hell is an artifact? I guess I'll look that up later. You know what? I'm gonna do that adventure.
Headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff.
Thank you.
My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those Fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for transmat.
Do I want to add some more? What'd you say? Sure.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat.
Oh my god,
wait
not
a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Of course, because your adventures gotta be like monsters.
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me.
Yeah, and he's dead. So. Wait, did I not? Take off the.
That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Okay. No. No. And there's no revive either. Well, can you not survive me? Cole, can you not?
Is clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Let me guess what the stash is. These things. Ooh! These exploders, bro. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Responding first. These exploders can kill me. Man.
Components are critical to the rig's structural integrity, and thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
You can help me, Miss Lovers.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. For nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Hello! Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa! You're not Cade!
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there! Whoop! Now he's over there! Ooh.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you.
Against my better judgment.
Okay.
some fire ones should be used running around in a circle while I find two circles. Oh my god. Where is Cade? Teleport away, teleport away, waste my time.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Genius, I need you.
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
He's like, not that smart.
This is sassy not here. Going well.
We're just having some fun balling out.
How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid. Kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Oh, shucks.
No.
That was interesting.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but failsafe? What happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
No!
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Speaking of gym, I think I'm taking a break. Oh, I hate this game. Taking a break from CS support. Oh, probably wrong. Occasional voice change. I'm probably stuck up on some Sky.
Thank you.
Try not to throw up in her. Portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you?
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now, how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Ma. So yeah. Seems like a good place to end the video, so. Yeah. Mr. Icon signing off.